Hello YouTube, welcome to another tutorial from windowslovers.com, and today in this quick tutorial I'll be showing you how to minimize your YouTube app and still listen to the audio from the video file, or how to listen to music from YouTube by minimizing the app. For this tutorial you don't have to download any extra software or any third-party software or plugins on your phone, and you can do this on your Android device or your iPhone or iOS device. So what you gotta do is you gotta go and download a software called a browser called Firefox on your phone, either be it Android phone or your iOS device. So for Android, what you gotta do is you gotta go to your Play Store and search for Mozilla Firefox, and it's the first result that pops up, and install Firefox. And after installation is completed, you should see a logo, or you should just open up, and after it's open, just go to YouTube and open the video that you want to minimize or still want to listen to while the app is minimized. Open the video. As you can see, the app is playing the video. So now after you just, press the home button, see the app is minimized or YouTube is minimized, but the music is still playing. So that's how it's done on Android, and that's pretty much the same on iPhone or iOS device as well. Thank you for watching. Hope this helped.